Abdullah Yusuf Ghani come on the dais and deliver his speech.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Na'matuhum salli ala rasulil kareem. Amma abad. Fa'uzu billahi min ash-shaytanir rajeem. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. I'm Abdullah Yusuf. Today I'm going to talk about education. What is education? There are two types of education: spiritual education and contemporary education. Allah started the revelation of Quran with Iqra', Surah number 96, Ayat 1-5. Iqra' bismi rabbika alladhi khalaq. Read in the name of your Lord who created. Khalaq al-insana min alaq. Created man with leech-like mass. Iqra' wa rabbuka al-akram. Read, your Lord is most gracious. Alladhi 'allama bil kalam. Who taught by the pen? عَلَّمَ الْإِنسَانَ مَعْلَمْ يَعْلَمْ. Taught a man what he knew not. There's a hadith on importance of education by Muslim Bukhari. Whoever follows a path to seek knowledge, there is God will make easy for him a path to paradise. The first school in the history of Islam established by our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam in Medina at the Battle of Badr, in which the Prophet was victorious. 70 of his enemies were taken prisoners. Now these captives were all literate people. So the Prophet declared, if each person taught 10 Medina children how to read and write, it was none matter to him that all its teachers were non-Muslim. The Sunnah of the Prophet showed that whatever risk involved, education was paramount. The pursuit of religious and secular studies have always been emphasized in Islam and are in fact a requirement of faith. The world's oldest university, Al-Azhar, was built by Muslims in Cairo, Egypt. It was first opened on 7th Ramzan. This pamphlet contains a few examples of the sayings of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam about the importance of education and knowledge. Spiritual education is to know about your Lord and law communication given by the Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Contemporary education is also important for good future. Whoever follow a path to seek knowledge, therein God will make easy for him a path to paradise. Before I conclude my talk, there is a hadith by Al-Tirmidhi. The best gift from a father to his son is education and upbringings. Wa akhir da'wana anil hamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
وعلیکم السلام ورحمۃ اللہ وبرکاتہ. یہ تھے ہمارے چھوٹے مقرر عبداللہ یوسف غنی.
ایسے ہی اور ویڈیوز بنانے میں ہماری مدد کریں.